What is happening, guys? Chris here, and welcome to another video. This week, we're looking at the tattoo news, but this is last week's tattoo news. Slightly delayed due to family emergency. Short story, dad caught COVID, almost died. It's getting better, but still got a long way to go. Anyway, news will be coming up after the intro. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe, hit the notification buttons and all that stuff to keep up to date with everything that we do. We really do appreciate it and it does help our channel grow. First thing up in the news this week, or last week we should say, is Electrum Inc. has finally landed in the UK. If you are from the UK and you are wanting to try Electrum Inc., head on over to Star Tattoo Supplies and they have it in stock there. People who have purchased the Uni Lightning Bolt from FK Irons have been saying they've gotten a few issues actually connecting to the app and finding the device on the app. Don't worry, there's going to be a new update where that will be added to the app. So if you just keep your eye open for a new update for the app itself, once you download that, you'll be able to control the Uni Lightning Bolt from the app. So check out Cheyenne. If you haven't seen the Cheyenne page lately on Instagram, have a look. They've got this new thing that they're working on, or they're doing, called the Cheyenne Artist Alliance or Studio Alliance, where basically Cheyenne will be going to different studios, taking their products, taking a representative so you can try out their new machines and they can talk to you about all the new products they've got coming out and answer any of your questions. So keep an eye out for that. Have a look on their Instagram for further details. Okay, so if you're after a new rotary machine or a pen machine made in the UK by tattoo artists for tattoo artists, Rotary Works have just come out with a new pen. It's going to be available in three colours. It's going to cost around about £300 and it's going to have a 3.2 or 4 millimetre cam. It has a 12 volt custom motor, weighs 157 grams as well. So that's all the information I've got off their website now, but head on over, have a look. It looks like it could be a really nice, affordable tattoo pen. I can now confirm with you guys that Eternal Ink are going to be having 50 colors coming out that will be Reach compliant. There's still no confirmation about the Blue 15, but you know, in the whole grand scheme of things, there were a lot more colors that were banned other than the green and the blue. And so far, Eternal Ink have 50 different colors coming out that will be Reach compliant in the European Union, which is good news. And that goes along with some of the other companies. They do have Reach compliant inks, but they haven't confirmed with me what they have at the moment. I am the first to admit if I'm wrong with something, and I just want to do a slight correction. In our discussions with FK Irons, we've always been under the assumption that they did have a different drive mechanism, which wasn't a side-mounted motor, and it was more of a swash plate design, very similar to the Zion. I have confirmed now by taking apart one of my machines that the drive mechanism, it isn't a swash plate-based mechanism, but it is a side-mounted geared system. And I will go into further detail on that in another video, because the way they've removed the oscillation and the side-to-side motion to give it that smooth linear kind of movement is very simple but very, very ingenious. So yeah, I will do that in another video because I think it needs to be more in depth. I got a little bit of a mini unboxing while I was away taking care of my dad with COVID. And like I said, he's getting better now, but I tell you something, I would not wish COVID on anybody. It was absolutely, yeah, it was fucking horrible to see somebody. So yeah, while I was away, I had a couple of deliveries. So there's a company called Worldwide Tattoo Supply. They've sent me a bunch of needles. So we can try them out and I can let you guys know what I think of them, see how they compare to the Cheyennes that I use. So yeah, they've sent me a few different types, different needles and so on. So I'm gonna try them out, see what I think of them. And then any that I got left over, I'll probably give them away to somebody on the channel. And they've also sent over some inks. So I've never heard of this company before, but this is Extreme. Let me see if that is it in focus. Extreme Inks. That is a gray wash color set. And they've also sent some samples of their ink. In all fairness, I don't know who Extreme are. I've not heard of them. They contacted me on Instagram, asked if I wanted to try some of this stuff. I said, yeah, why not? So yeah, I'm gonna try it out. Do a couple of tattoos with it, see how they heal, let you guys know what I think of it. And yeah, I think that's it. That is the news for this week, last week's, this week's news. Sorry, it's a bit late. But anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you in another video. Oh yeah, and don't forget, like, subscribe, hit the notifications and all that stuff. Keep up to date with everything that we do. We really do appreciate it. And yeah, see you in another video. Bye. One last thing, it's finally happened. FK Irons have brought out an orange tattoo machine. Orange XO. Oof. Nice. That's it. I'm done now.